One of the things that I learned early in my career, and I've tried to keep in perspective at all times, is humbleness. I've seen good leaders that you would never know they were the actual person in charge, but everybody knew where they were coming from. They would do almost anything for them, but they were humble. To me, that was the most effective type of leadership, where you don't think you're any better than the people working, you know, with you and for you. Kind of maybe goes back to my, you know, my upbringing with my grandmother. I had an immigrant grandmother who would constantly tell us, we're no better, we're no worse than anybody else. We have different roles, but never believe that you're better than somebody. And so I've always taken that to heart, and I tried to emulate that in my leadership style and in my day-to-day life.